The machine works by printing the return address in Thermal Direct label stock at the first station. You'll see here it gets pressed down onto the carton, and the picture frame prints over it the label, which can then be torn off and exposed on the return label underneath the process.